At the Hope Center, I learned that community service is not only for people but also for animals and birds. Hence, I prepare bird feeder for birds and keep water for them.